I'm a composer, that's my background, from contemporary music. But then, during the recent years, I have focused on site-oriented practices. So I work with landscapes. I want to incorporate the location, the landscape, the whereabouts, where the music is happening in my musical thinking, and have the musical content. The concept of memory is related to landscape. Recall memories better when those memories are connected to places.